And the Bible says, who will rise up quickly against the workers of iniquity? Someone had to stand up and put their lives on the line, like Christ put his life on the line.
Excuse me while I... Excuse me while I rise.
While I rise up,
I'm looking toward that sky.
Toward that sky, bro.
Praising the Most High.
The Most High, higher.
Yeah. Excuse me while I rise.
Move out the way.
Fasting and praying, I'm ridding myself of these demons.
Rid of these demons.
These spirits trying to distract my mind from the kingdom.
My mind from the kingdom.
They want me to feel so comfortable in my captivity.
Living in Babylon.
Living it up in a dream far away from reality. But I'm not falling for the okie doke.
Nope.
Run from the fire while I see the smoke.
Yep.
Sit there if you want to get comfortable.
Yep.
Ain't even trying to read the Bible.
Yep.
Gonna end up like a credit card.
Yep.
Our fighting gon' track you wherever you are.
Yep.
Might go be filled up with demons.
Yep.
Spirit of Lucifer, the fallen star.
Yep.
You wondering why your life is so hard, but you walking around not knowing who you are. But you more interested in being a star, living life in a club. Again at the bar. Standards and morals controlled by emotions. Spiritually dead, you just go with the motion. Hoping your ears are able to hear. Come out of this drunken state of commotion.
Move out the way,
boy. Excuse me while I rise.
While I rise up,
I'm looking toward that sky.
Looking toward the sky, bruh,
I'm praising the Most High.
The Most High,
yeah. Excuse me while I rise.
Move out the way.
You think that all of your doctors is coming from you?
They ain't coming from you, man.
Can't even see there's a spirit that's controlling you.
Being controlled by evil spirits.
Ask yourself, why would you do all the things that you do?
Why are you lusting, huh?
Why would you like what you like? Why do you feel like you do? Your past experience has made you numb. Can't even see where the evil had come.
Yep.
Now you are risking your entire life just to please the desires that reside within.
Yep.
No one was ever born a harlot.
Nope.
No one was ever born a sodomite.
Nope.
No one was ever born an addict.
Nope.
All of these are demons controlling your life.
Wake up and make a choice to go on a fast.
Go on a fast.
Put your fork down until that demon is passed.
Cleanse up your spirit.
After you cleanse yourself, replace that space with the Holy Spirit. I'm giving you keys to your freedom. I just pray that you can still hear me.
Yeah.
Slow it down.
I just pray that you can still hear me.
Pray that you can still hear it.
Hope you are not deaf in the spirit.
Yeah. Focus.
I'm trying to stay up on the mission.
Oh.
If you are not with the vision,
oh,
then get about my position.
Ooh.
Excuse me while I rise.
While I rise up,
I'm looking toward that sky.
Toward that sky, bruh.
I'm praising the Most High.
The Most High.
Yeah.
Excuse me while I rise.
Warm Yashar.
Give me some room, baby. Give me room. Baby, give me room.
I'm gonna need some room right here. Right around here, I'ma need all my focus. Can't give it to none of y'all.
Yeah.
Excuse me while I rise.
Move out the way.